I'm Professor Vicky Vass. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of Alzheimer's Research Australia, and we're based in Perth in Western Australia.
We are on a mission to crack the case, and we won't stop till we do.
The mission of Alzheimer's Research Australia is detection is the key. We are unlocking the mysteries by research. And our mission with all of that is to make Alzheimer's a distant memory. We were founded in 1993, so we have a very, very long history. But we have evolved and developed over the years. And while in the beginning, the research team was quite small, we now have a really large research team, but also we have a clinical trials division. And in addition to that, we have an admin support team. Now, our philosophy as an organisation is one team. And that one team includes all of those parts, but also our board. So we work all together very effectively.
Leading this extraordinary team is Professor Ralph Martins AO, our Detective Chief Inspector. He's on a mission to uncover the pathways to prevention, intervention, and the latest treatments in the battle against neurodegenerative diseases.
Two of our main studies that I'd like just to mention, one is our blood biomarker study. That's headed up by Professor Ralph Martins. And the aim of that study really is to look at finding a way to detect Alzheimer's, a cost-effective way, by a simple blood test. Now, there is at the moment, there has to be a number of scans and, you know, really quite intense ways of detecting. But this will be a game changer. And we aim, as an organisation, to find a way to make this an affordable test.
Dr. Prashant Bharadwaj is our specialist in childhood dementia, bringing hope to the youngest among us, ensuring they have a future where memories are made and not lost.
Every child deserves a chance to make a lifetime of memories. I'm here to make sure they do.
Our second research area that I'd like to mention is on childhood dementia. Dr. Prashant Bharadwaj heads up the research here and really working very closely with the community of children and families who are affected by this very debilitating set of diseases. And Prashant is looking to find a way, first of all, to detect and then to help find a cure. Our board consists of a very eclectic group of individuals, and each brings something special to the table. We have academics, we have those who are very involved in commercial work, but also very involved in aged care. But I think the most important thing about our board is that they all have one common aim and purpose, and that is to help us to find a cure for Alzheimer's. Our funding comes mainly from donations, and we are very, very fortunate and very grateful to all of those supporters who, either on a monthly basis or a yearly basis, or indeed leave us gifts in their wills. We could not survive and could not continue our research without their support. We don't receive government funding. We do receive some grant funding in terms of research, but we would obviously like to have more support from, particularly from government bodies.
Dietitian Carolina Castro explores the role of diet in preventing Alzheimer's. Her research is proving that what we eat today could protect our brains tomorrow. Food is medicine. The right diet can be a powerful tool in the fight against Alzheimer's disease.
Alzheimer's Research Australia is an amazing place to work. We have a community that is almost like a family. And it doesn't matter which role an individual plays within the organisation, each role is respected by each other, but also as part of the way in which we are all aiming for that same goal, to make Alzheimer's a distant memory.